One of the features of EHANDBOOK Navigator together with INCA is that you can add labels from your interactive models to an INCA experiment. One of the features of EHANDBOOK Navigator together with INCA is that you can add labels comfortably from an interactive model directly into your INCA experiment. In order to add a label from an interactive model into an INCA experiment, this label should be measurable in INCA. For measurements, this is typically the case if they appear in the A2L file. For calibration parameters, especially maps and curves, a value in EHANDBOOK Navigator can only be annotated and displayed if this map can be measured in INCA. However, there are still scenarios where it is not possible to add a label like this map or this curve to your INCA experiment. The background is that these maps or curves might not be measurable by INCA, meaning that INCA cannot calculate an output signal for the map or curve. You can see this in the variable selection dialog when the map or curve output cannot be measured. In this case, the map or curve cannot be added to the INCA experiment. So these two exist and can be added, while this label cannot be added to the INCA experiment because it cannot be measured. With EHANDBOOK Navigator 9.2, this situation has now been improved. With EHANDBOOK Navigator 9.2, it is now possible to add calibration parameters like maps and curves, even in those cases where an output value cannot be calculated and measured. This map and this curve can be added as before, but now also this map and this curve can be added to your experiment. However, when you conduct a live visualization, values are only annotated for those which can be measured in INCA. This improvement helps you to create INCA experiments, even though not all items might be measurable.